My name is Dustin Delott. Here to talk to you really quick about C groups. For those of you who don't know much about C groups, I'm here to tell you a little bit about my story. I didn't know much about it. I always thought that it was just a bunch of people crying around in a circle, telling their sob stories, and I did not want to be a part of that. But a family from the church invited us over, said, "Come and get a hot dog." So I did. Food is a way to my heart. In this C group, I was baptized in Jesus' name. I was filled with the Holy Ghost, and me and my family have never turned back since. We're so grateful that we were able to be a part of this group.